This is called Music in Motion. We'll do one routine for you. We're hoping that when you go home, show this to your parents or grandparents. Yeah, especially those that you know, would say, oh, I don't know how to dance. Well, just sit down, enjoy it, because basically you're helping them move. When you reach a certain age, movement is medicine. Right? You have to keep moving, lubricate parts of your body. And if they cannot stand, let them sit down. Because we do this, Caroline and I, we do this in different retirement communities. We have in my YouTube channel about 50 routines, sitting down. So that's why it's called Music in Motion. This is too low, but we'll survive one song. Okay? Now, this is an old song in the 1960s. A trio went to the Philippines and recorded this live. And then, so you're going to enjoy this song and just move your hand with us. Four count, okay? When I move, just follow in and I'll call out the sex. Some of you will recognize the voices of this trio, or not, because some of you are young enough to, are too young. But here's the Music in Motion, Dahil Sa Iyo. Okay, not the hip-hop version, we're gonna do the hip-hop later. This is the old 60s song. You just sway your hand. Tell your mom, your grandparents, grandparents, sway, okay, work out. An important part of our program. We'll repeat, at least you got to hear the song, okay? In some of the routine, we teach also sign language. So for this song to really work, we add some sign language. And there's a two syllable, because of you is the meaning of the song, right? Because of you. All you need to do is do the two syllable, because of you. Okay, so every time they say dahil sa iyo or because of you later on, they say because of you. Okay, that kind of improves the memory muscle of seniors. Okay, let's repeat. Sorry. I messed up my own intro. It's a short song to me. here goes. The title of the song.
I can all my love. Sa Iyo.
Parents, aunt, your uncle, there's something you can do sitting down, right? You don't need to be standing up. Now, there's the newer version of Dahil Sa Iyo. It's not related to the song. When I first heard this song 4 years ago, actually the kids were dancing to this in San Francisco,